Hello, my name is Roy Tomalino with Beamex. During this short video, I'll give you an introduction to the MC6 Calibrator and Communicator. Let's start off by looking at the ruggedized housing. This is IP65 rated, which means that it's both dust and water resistant. If we look at the top, we have three pressure modules built in up here. We have a flap to allow you to connect in external pressure modules, as well as a barometric module on the back, right here. The pressure modules are vented. That's to keep you from overpressuring and damaging your pressure modules. Underneath the kickstand is the housing for the lithium polymer battery. Now, the kickstand itself is designed to set the calibrator on your workspace. There is a hand grip on the side, a little hand wrist strap, to allow you to grab it easily and securely with one hand. There's also a carrying strap. Now, the carrying strap is designed for you to throw this over your shoulder, climb up a ladder, and not worry about holding onto it at the same time. Now, it also has connections at opposing angles. The purpose of that is so when you put it around your neck like this, you have hands free. You can grab a tool out of your tool belt, perform an adjustment, and the entire time your calibrator sits right here, you can make adjustments on it, change connections. Let's look at the side panel. We do have a rubber flap we can remove, and this exposes the USB connection. We connect to computers with USB because it's fast. There's also two standard USB connections so that we can update firmware. You can also use those to communicate with pressure controllers and temperature blocks. There's an Ethernet connection as well as your power connection right here at the bottom. The display is a 5.7-inch color touchscreen. Now, this is a resistive. That means that you can touch it with bare fingers, you can touch it with a stylus, or you can touch it with gloved hands. If you work in a cold environment, you will appreciate the fact that you can operate this with gloved hands. Let's take a look around. So, there's meter mode. There's calibrator mode. There's documenting calibrator mode. There's data logger. Communicator. And finally, settings. If you press on the battery, you'll see how much battery is left, the actual current draw that's being used right now. Connections across the top are all labeled. You can measure two thermocouples at the same time. Thermocouples are right here. Now, some cases, you may have bare thermocouple wires. We've made that easy. You just press these two buttons, insert the bare wires, let go, and your connection is made. Now, you may also have standard thermocouple plugs. That plugs right into here, and you can also use a standard plug in this section as well. Now, RTDs. You can measure two RTDs at the same time also. Here's your four-wire connection for one RTD. If you have a second at the same time, you simply lift this flap up, and you can plug in right here. These are your electrical connections, including switches, frequency, pulses, current. You've now seen an overview of the MC6 calibrator and communicator. If you'd like more information on the calibrator, check out our other videos. Thanks for watching.